Cause we're gonna be legends. Gonna get their attention. What we're doing here ain't just scary. It's about to be legendary.
He's just really committed to making sure that our game has the most integrity and is as awesome as it can be.
Guitar Bears a Boogie here. How about Red Octane presents Guitar Hero Makes a Boogie Company, provided by Harmonix Music Systems.
Colvin's our associate producer, and she does not only the work she does, but it's gotta be really hard because she sighs a lot and yells, and it's kind of like
Busted!
We're not gonna talk about those. Those weren't there.
We have here.
Meeny, miny, mo. This one.
Oh. It'll be fine, it'll be fine. Okay. What is this, new flavor?
Mmm!
She is right, it does taste like red and grape Skittles.
Right?
Right? Yum! I think it's like a 7.5.
Yeah,
it's not
cherry
that great.
Slush. Cherry slush, I think, is number one. Blue slush, number two. Peach.
What you got to say?
Does everyone want to try that?
Good morning, YouTube. Well, actually, bad morning because we are at Planet Fitness and we are also doing fasted cardio. So, knowing me, you know, I'm miserable. Update on the cut. I was an all-time low 219 this morning. Started at 250, so we're down. What is this? It's too early for that math, but it's going very well. And we're just starting to throw in fasted cardio, so trying to get down to 215 and really tighten up there and stay there for a few months and then make the push back up once it starts to get cold again. But I appreciate you guys sticking through it with me. Trying to keep you guys as updated as possible. Let's go crush this cardio. What is up, YouTube? We are back and we are about to hit a workout with Austin. We are at a new gym yet again. We are at TriStar Fitness in Gardendale. Me and him have been trying to link up once a week, somewhere in the middle. And this is a gym we haven't checked out yet, and I'm also trying to find a new gym because I can't stand mine anymore. But I've already put the pre in, but we are taking the V1 Ultimate. This is in the blueberry nectar flavor. The reason I mention that is tomorrow the Ultimate X high stem version of Ultimate is dropping. This video drops Thursday, that'll be out Friday. It's the pre-order for it, it's the orange soda flavor. So it's everything stacked in the Ultimate and they just upped the caffeine on it because it only had 200. So this is better because it was kind of lacking a little bit of that high hitting. That's dropping and V1 4.0, the updated formula for mango peach rings is dropping as well. Those aren't in the mail yet, but when they are, I'll give you guys an updated review. But as always, use code HD. I appreciate the support. Also this weekend dropping is the Doggett Sportswear Racing Oversized Tees, Acid Wash. So code HD on both of those. Send me your receipts. I appreciate all the support you guys give me. Let's get into the workout. Appreciate you guys. Also, little rare find, Alani New makes gummies. This is news to me. The macros are not that bad. 80 calories, 0 grams of fat, 3 grams of protein, 34 grams of carbs. So not too bad. We're gonna swap the Rice Krispie treat with these. I got them for Darby and she is not eating them. So if you're watching this, sorry babe, I'm about to smash them.
I gotta pee really bad.
Speaking of smash. You got that new shit on.
Code ICO.
You talking about the ones that like had the built-in speed in them? This is something else. How's your chest feeling?
My right pec feels like it's gonna jump off of my body and start walking around.
What caused that? Poor life decisions. we'll chalk it up to that. Motherfuckers, we're back and we are at TriStar Fitness. And we are about to hit, what is incline Smith machine? Incline Smith and then go to a flat press. But yeah, I think we're gonna work up to like 245, 275 on this. But yeah. Don't fear the mass monster.
Don't fear the mass monster.
That clearly went well. 275 for 10 for the first set. I think he's gonna do 245. Trying to prop the camera up, don't have a filmer today, so trying to get as many shots as possible. But I think we're gonna do a back off next, then head over to flat dumbbell. Oh, your shoulders and chest are looking awfully full.
Oh, really?
Who's wow. Code AC? Who's Code Salsa 059?
Code Salsa 059.
Amino Asylum.
Amino Asylum.
Can you swap
him on? Code Salsa
0562-39.
Bravo, Charlie.
Failure has been achieved.
Thank God.
Thank God.
The only place to go from failure is to win. That's where winning is. That's where it always has been. Nothing's changed.
Failure.
Too special. Result of the struggle can't help. Been here not a minute, way better. Through the snow when the cold is weather. 4-5 in the flow like a feather. Let me yell it down my nose, bitch, get up. Got my nudge around, I'm old, go hit up. Wasn't I dumb, still I finally got fed up. Look in your eyes and tell me, what do you see? Cold white skin, breathe on my eyes, so look, you can't see. What? Fuck that, fuck that, fuck you. Fuck on this, that my whole time too. All day, y'all sex, y'all new thing. Bones always been a best to choo-choo. Fuck that, fuck that, fuck you, you. Fuck on this, that my whole time too. All day, y'all sex, y'all.
Natural.
It's pretty crazy natural. Natty nightmare.
That's where winning's done.
A natty nightmare.
Got them Hokas on. Clifton's. The Mach 5s.
Eight, Mach 8.
You ever watch Speed Racer? It was the Mach 5. It was the car he drew.
Yeah.
I'm a little old.
I watched it. Yeah, you two are old.
I am. Picked up a sub on the way in. Beautiful male at the front desk. Hooked us up with a subscribe to both.
Yep.
Very Austin kind of pressured him into his, but, you know.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
Trying out new gyms. Shout out TriStar Gym. I'll pop their IG up right here.
Don't fuck with me, I ain't got no conscious bitch. Nonsense, real shit with a lot of
guys.
Hell yeah. Thank God.
Yes.
Like I had that light skin face.
That's that Amp Fitness special.
So goofy. Please stop.
We're never gonna be allowed back at fucking TriStar Fitness.
Down.
Taper down from the Viagra. It's like, we're gonna start on steroids, we're gonna start with Trend. Tapering down the test. Where's the spokesperson for Viagra? Tomorrow at the beach.
Who's gonna carry the boats? You don't know me, son. You don't know me, son. I am. In the logs.
This video is brought to you by Painless Pump.
This just shows that we don't work out serious and we just fuck around, but we just throw a cool song on it and it makes it seem serious. What happened, bro? You walked right by and didn't say anything.
Yeah. I haven't really processed it in my head of what I would say.
I gave you what to say.
Yeah, but you ain't me, dog. You don't know me, son. Bro. It's not bad.
It's not great. You wouldn't want to get too heavy of a load on it.
Yeah.
You know how you tell the difference between a crocodile and an alligator?
How?
You'll see one in a while, and you'll see one later. I don't know if that's how it goes. There's just nothing like hitting up a new gym and bullshitting with your boys, you know? Don't forget about your boys.
We're bullshitting?
I mean, we're hitting it hard, but there's been some bullshitting. There's nothing like hitting a new gym with your boys.
on a Monday.
There's nothing like hitting your boys in a new gym.
It's nothing like hitting your boys in a new gym. It's Tuesday, ain't it?
Yeah.
This video will be out Thursday.
It's nothing like hitting your boys on a Tuesday in a new gym.
All right, guys, that's a wrap on the workout. We're gonna hit, I think, 15, 20 minutes of post cardio. I hit fasted this morning. This whole week, we started fasted cardio, throwing in fat burners. We were stuck at 220. Yeah, update on the cut. We were at 245 at the peak of the start of the end of the bulk. We are now down to 217 as of this morning. I'll pop that weigh-in right up here. That was the all-time low weigh-in. So, haven't been updating you guys as much as I wanted to, but down to 217, I think we're gonna go down to 210 or 205 because I'm not as satisfied as I'd like to be, but let's go ahead and give you guys a physique update. So that's a little bit of an update. As you can tell, we're slimming down a little bit. I still just want this last little bit that doesn't want to come off. So that's what I hope this next 10 pounds will get me. But I'm fired back up on the content. We had to talk the boys together that we've gotten a little bit lazy and complacent. So firing it back up, dropping Instagram reels every day, YouTube shorts, TikToks, pushing the videos every single week. Gonna get back to traveling. Alpha Land in May. So. Big things coming. Appreciate you guys sticking with me. We're gonna keep the cut going and see where it'll take us. I appreciate you guys tuning in.
Zip painless pump!